The most evil of the Shakespeare villains is probably Iago. Iago has no conscience and no empathy, and merely sets out to destroy and cause destruction and repair his narcissistic image of himself. The character who is most conscious of his evil is the character whose name I probably shouldn't say in the lobby here, but we do in the play.